Welcome to another episode of Card Corner Club TV, featuring video box break highlights, a better way to do box breaks. Brought to you by CardCornerClub.net, the ultimate online resource for trading card and collectibles information. Today's episode features the resurrection of Topps Tribute Baseball. 2009 Topps Tribute packs out with 6 packs per box and 5 cards per pack. The current selling price is around $280. Product highlights include 3 relic cards and 3 autographed relic cards numbered to 99 or less per box. Collectors will also find 6 parallels numbered to 199 or less. The base set is comprised of 100 cards and is replicated in a series of parallels with print runs of a 199 for blues, 99 for blacks, 50 for gold, and 1 of 1s in red. Non-auto relic cards can be found at a rate of 3 per box and include single, dual, and triple relic combinations, which are also replicated in parallels in blue numbered to 75, black numbered to 50, gold numbered to 25, and 1 of 1s again in red. Autographed relic cards follow the same formula and can also be found at a rate of 3 per box. Topps Tribute is a gamble. The chase of the big hit, with its high risk, can come with a high reward. Before getting to the highlights of our box, let's look at some of the big hits available in this product. Like this triple relic auto of Stan Musial and Franchise Tribute's Duel. These book cards spotlight 2 teammates with 2 autographs and relic pieces from each player and are numbered to 10 or 25. Franchise Tribute Quads are also book cards featuring 4 players representing the same team, highlighted with 4 autographs and 4 relic pieces, and are numbered to 25. Both varieties are also paralleled in red-numbered 1-of-1 versions. A cut above the rest cut signatures are 10 1-of-1 cards with an actual signature from an MLB legend like Babe Ruth or Lou Gehrig. Then you have jumbo duels with top players from the same franchise presented on 10 book cards, distinguished with 2 relic pieces and numbered to 25. Also are quads featuring 4 players with 4 relics on these numbered to 25 book cards, and both of these are also available in red numbered parallels numbered 1-of-1. Some of the most beautiful cards I have ever seen are these red parallels. While we weren't fortunate enough to find any, we just had to show you what some of them look like. So, what did we find? 30 total cards, including 18 base cards, 6 parallels, and 6 inserts. The base cards are beautiful with a simple, uncluttered design that really shows off the Tribute technology and the player photo. The checklist includes Young Stars and Veterans, Hall of Famers from my youth, and Legends of the Game. The parallels are striking, and of the 6 we pulled, 3 were blue, including Cal Ripken Jr., Pee Wee Reese, and Jimmy Fox. We also found 2 blacks of George Kell and Willie McCovey, and just look at this gold version of Jim Palmer. With an auto relic or relic card per pack, we were anxious to see what potential treasures awaited. We found a bat relic of Dustin Pedroia, numbered to 99, a dual relic of Phenom rookie Tommy Hansen, also numbered to 99, a gold parallel dual relic of Manny Being Manny, numbered to just 25, a blue parallel relic auto of LA Dodgers future hope Clayton Kershaw, numbered to 75, another blue parallel relic auto of young superstar Evan Longoria, and my personal favorite of the bunch, this dual relic auto of Bo Jackson, numbered to 99. Collectors should be on the lookout for some potentially lucrative error cards as well. Several base cards have been found by other box breakers with no name on the front, like this one of Cal Ripken Jr., or name misspellings like this one of Tommy with an N in it, Hansen. Topps Tribute has always been one of my favorite products, and this year's version is well done overall. A high-end product like this needs its own scouting report, though, with judging of additional criteria. You can see some of the individual grades I've assigned here, and overall the product receives from me a B-. A complete explanation and reasoning for the assigned grades can be found shortly at cardcornerclub.net. A special thanks to Topps. Be sure to listen to Card Corner Radio and download podcasts of the latest collectibles news for free, with a brand new episode scheduled a week from this coming Monday. Connect with us on Twitter, YouTube, and Facebook. And also be sure to check out the all-new Card Corner Club Network at cardcornerclub.ning.com.